Private employers hired fewer staff than expected last month. Though hiring is holding up, payroll processing company ADP's survey says 145,000 new jobs were created in March. Economists were predicting more than 200,000, and raises were moderate. The weekly number on new claims for unemployment benefits will be released today. The monthly employment report will be released tomorrow.